Hi, I'm Brett Ullman. Welcome to Parenting Navigating Everything, the channel where we equip and empower you as a parent to navigate all aspects of parenting in this modern culture we live in today. Today, I want to just challenge you to make sure you are doing something to acknowledge certain moments in life. I love this quote from Chip and Dan Heath in their book called The Power of Moments. Here's what they say. Transitions should be marked, milestones commemorated, and pits filled. That's the essence of thinking in moments. To be clear, not all defining moments fit into these three categories. Many defining moments could happen at any time. So here's just some thoughts. Transitions. Things are changing, so celebrate the change. Changing jobs, new house, maybe for a younger kid, they move from a booster seat to like the different kind of car seat, or maybe they can finally be in the front seat of the car. Milestones are things like birthdays, anniversaries, you're graduating kindergarten, grade 8, grade 12, college, university. Maybe you got your license, a first job. And there's the pits, breakup, death, sickness, injury, anything bad. So what do you do with any of these things? Do anything you want. Maybe it's dinner out, maybe a special meal at home, maybe a family hike. The idea is that just you are celebrating or acknowledging that something is going on in life. Don't miss these moments in the lives of your kids and your family. Love to hear how you deal with the moments in your life. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.